sister queen, you got me on my knees again.
All right, welcome everyone. I was just out gathering some wood. Got quite a bit actually so far, but I was just getting a bit more, and I saw a crate, and I figured, oh, I should probably start recording if I'm going to gather crates. Now, what you just saw was a recording that I made in preparation for yesterday. So I buggered up. I made a mistake. I failed to properly record that full video. So basically, I have an entire day of footage without any of my commentary, which is kind of too bad, because essentially what it turns out is that I ended up being raided, and it was just a single hunter, and what I didn't know at the time was who was raiding me. It was not Alpha Team. So I went around and checked out, you know, which hunters were out and about, and which hunters were hiding in their little hidey holes. And it turns out that who attacked me was Beta Team. Amazingly enough. And it was kind of disappointing. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna just pause the video right now, and I'll show you why it was disappointing. There isn't going to be any audio, but you'll see why I was disappointed as soon as I got in the door. So I'll be right back. You tell me what you think. All right, well. I wasted an entire grenade for no reason. I'm going to tell you right now, that was extremely frustrating. But what are you going to do? And basically the rest of my day was spent getting wood and repairing all the damage, and because what it turns out that my current base design, it results in grenades going up on the roof, so I had a lot of roof damage. Not much else. There was some damage all along this wall. I had to repair all of this as well. Actually, I don't know. Is this? Oh no, this is all. Oh, this foundation needs to be repaired as well. Hang on, let me just. I made myself a hammer to do all the repairs. So, unfortunately, you missed that as well. I mean, it's not exactly what I would call exciting, but still, you know, I don't like losing footage. But you got essentially what I just showed you. Those are the highlights. Honestly, the rest of the day, truthfully, they kind of sucked. It wasn't what you would call an awesome day. there wasn't the attack, and the rest of it was just me trying to run around and figure out who was doing what, and maybe doing a bit of looting on the way, and all of that sort of stuff. So it was a bit of a base tour to find out who the offender was, and then I made a grenade and went over and took care of business. So what that does tell me, how's my power? You know what? I'm gonna turn you off. Okay. What that does tell me though is I need to work on my defenses, because that was pretty brutal. Like he damaged a lot of the doors and stuff. Now the walls and the doors. So if I can complete my plan, which is to, you know, put foundations all the way around with railings, then it doesn't matter if he breaks through a wall. He can't get in, because the foundation, like the grenade will go into the balcony and it might blow up a wall or something, but he won't be able to get through, because there'll be like, as I say, there's the buffer zone. So that's what all these boards are for. That's why I'm making all these boards and stuff. So let's grab some nails, and let's grab some cordage, and we'll grab, let's make, I'm not going to have a lot of stuff, so I'm going to just make what I can, unfortunately, you know, and then we'll do some looting, and just in the near area, and go from there. But yeah, I really need to get my my loot business sorted out. So not my loot. my building. I have to get this sorted out, because that was just yeah, it was pretty bad. Okay, so a little bit of looting. There we go. Ready to roll. There's a bear. Check out what's down. Oh, hello. Now I do need vegetables. I don't really need small dead animals. I'm doing good with protein. Quite frankly, I've got a lot. So much stuff that, if I see a rabbit, an opportune rabbit, I might go after him. Just because the rabbits, they do provide cloth, and I really do need cloth, so. Or bandages. Now, and also medical kits. They've become, oh. Well, you're going to move, aren't you? We're going to let you settle down. You're going over there. Ooh, I like this piece of grass right over here. I think I'm just going to wander over. There we go. Nice. All right. I know, little buddy. I know. Now, there's another rabbit right there. But he's got a little friend over here, and I think I'm just going to avoid that, because that's... You know what? I think I might be able to get him. Nope, I missed. Oh well. Where's my arrow? There it is. Oh well. Okay. Now, I did. I suspect beta team's back. So if I... Yes, he's right there. And he's probably mad at me. I mean, he did come over and I did kill him. And then I did blow up his door, which has miraculously reappeared. So, but he's probably, you know, he's probably over there stewing, and he's upset. So we're just going to leave him alone for now, and we're going to go on a bit of a loot run. Oh, actually, I can make one more of those. And, oh, what the heck. What the heck, we'll just, let's just do this. We can always get more wood later. There. All right, I went that way last time. I'm going to go that way this time. So we're going to take the high road over to the far side on the other side of the hunters. And take a look at what's over there. I don't think it's the greatest loot area in the universe, but... I see an ammo crate. Where are they? I think I'm safe. I do need the gunpowder. All right. Okay, let's go take the high road. Actually, and we're going to intermittently get some wood here. It's not going to be a thrilling... Yeah, I can see there's two of them now down there. Do you see that in the upper left-hand corner? Here, let me just... Saw there was two of them. So that base now has two hunters. There's one right there. And that's a wolf, but I did see another one. So there are two hunters over there now. Yeah. All right. I am low on... Can I make a shotgun shell? No. I am low on shotgun shells. So... what I've got in here right now is good for one encounter, but I really do have to be careful. So I'm going to probably end up switching over to the pistol at some point. Well, you don't get as much of a zoom with the pistol as you do with the rifle or the shotgun. Where's the other guy? I could have sworn I saw two guys. All right, well, let's not dilly-dally. Okay. Going on a loot run. Yeah, we haven't been over this way for quite a while. Now, I guess if we're going to come over here, we got to keep an eye out for rogue hunters, because I'm pretty sure this is a little, like over on this back side here, is a bit of a hot zone for rogues. So, yeah. There's two of them. Wait a minute. I could have sworn it. Wasn't there two of them? Oh, there is. There he is right there. There he is. So there's one there, and there's one there. So, yeah, we've got two hunters over there now. Oh, dear. Okay. So next time they come and attack me, it's going to be double trouble. I have to be careful through here. Did I hear? There's a wolf and a bear. a bear there. Okay. Just keep moving. I suspect that there's rogues in here. I did run into them before, if you remember correctly, in a previous episode. So I'm trying to be super careful through here. This is not a walk in the woods. A happy walk in the woods. Okay. While I'm, by the way. Oh. No. Oh, wait a minute. Actually, I'm going to save that because I need to take a look at what I actually need to build. Because I'm going to need corners and stuff as well, so. There's a wolf. Hello, wolf. Where's the rogues? Actually, a better question is, where are all the chests? I'm not seeing any loot. Huh. Bear. This is kind of disappointing, actually. Hmm. Sorry, I know I'm really quiet. I think we're fine as far as rogues are concerned. Yeah. I am not seeing as much loot as I think I should be. All right. Well, let's just keep. Oh, hello, wolf. Okay, we're going to keep going up here. Oh, there's the fence. And I know where I am. Okay, yeah, I see you, Wolf. All right, well, I think what we're going to do is we're going to pick up wood. Yeah. We're going to pick up wood and... Give some loot a chance to spawn, and then we'll just head back to our base and see if we can get a little building in. Because I think that's our it should be our primary objective for today. So yeah, where's all the loot? That's weird. I haven't had this dry of a loot run in a long time. I hope that's not, you know, a sign of things to come. I hope it's just a temporary sort of condition. Like, maybe that's just today's RNG, you know? Did I pick all those up? I must have. Oh, hello, chicken. Ah, well. So, I don't know. I'm not really sure. I'm not sure I want, you know. I could have sworn I didn't get that one. One of those. Hmm. very strange. All right, let's just keep going. Oh, I see you, wolf. I think I did get all of those, so that time that's not me going crazy. That one I missed. That one I missed. And that one I missed. And that one I missed. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. All right. So, fine. Choppity chop chop. Chop chop chop. Choppity chop. Seriously? Oh! the amazing levitating chicken. Look at this. Oh, he's got little wings are flapping. Oh. Oh. There's a bear. Oh! That's another bear that I didn't know about. All right. I'm not sure where he was. I didn't see him. And it sounds like I pissed him right off. So let's just keep going this way. I don't think that was the black bear. That must have been another bear that I didn't know about. Huh. All right. The reason why I wanted that chicken is because I was just going to do this and just do that, just so I can get some protein in there right now. There we go. Okay. All right, let's move on. I think we're pretty close to our base. Oh. Actually, no, we're nowhere near our base. And there's a bear between us and the base. Wow, I went a little further than I expected. And I'm... The sun is lower than I expected. Okay, well. Wow, okay. I lost track of time. I think I missed one. Did I get all... All right. I think I'm still... I think I'm still a little discombobulated from the from yesterday and then from losing the footage. I was actually quite disturbed by that. Now, there was a bear along here. Where'd he go? Where'd the bear go? There he is. Okay, we'll just go through here. Chest! Strap! Sweet! I do need me some, Oh! Thank you! Very nice. Okay, the bear's right there, so let's just keep moving. I do have to keep an eye out for where I am because of the hunters that are just at the alpha team. I do have a tendency to get turned around. So we're going to take the high road because the low road's a little bit dangerous. Hello, chicken. Yeah, there they are. Okay, there's where the hunters are. There's... Scrap over there. Let's go get it. We do need ourselves some scrap because we do need to build railings. And scrap is a primary ingredient of railings. And I must say the railings do look amazingly nice, considering you build them out of scrap metal. That is somewhat impressive. Wait a minute. Okay. Yeah, we'll cut up along the top of the ridge. It's too dangerous to go along the bottom. Oh, yeah. You can hear them. Go this way. Just running back to the base. Take a look down here. Yeah, no crates, and I'm out of energy. How's my vegetables? Okay, let's just eat all of those. And we'll get some wood. I don't think I've gathered this much wood on camera in a long time. But I really do need to get my stuff sorted out. Head back up, get a bit more wood, and get some building done. Get ourselves all buttoned down for. We have to make ourselves presentable for guests. We can't, you know, if they're gonna come over for tea, we have to lay out the best china. So that's what we need to do. What do I have anyway? It's 46. Okay. Is that a wolf? Oh, there's a wolf in my wood field. That bastard. Get out of here. Oh, there goes my light. Let's do a little bit of building. I think we can manage to get some done while we're still here. Okay, so I want to put let's put you away. Okay. All right. So we're gonna put and what is it? Running this way. Am I not going to... Oh, I can. Okay, good. And then I want to put another one here. Like that. And then I want to put one here. Like this. Like that. And then I want a rounded one here. And then I want a rounded one here. Now, what's going to be really interesting is if I can put that one rounded, the curved one. I want to. If I can put the curved one here, because this is practically submerged in the ground, right? I wonder if I'm going to be able to place it. And that is one of the biggest concerns that I had. Let me get that. Let's see if that light can help. Marginal. It does provide some marginal light. I'm going to have to lighten this up quite a bit in post. So I definitely can put the one here. So let's see. Okay. That one I can put in. All right. Now the question is, can I put this one in? Oh my, I think I did. what'll be interesting to see is if that actually went in the right way, because I just placed a foundation underground. So, and we can actually, can we test that? Let me do this. Let me make another foundation. Oh, I'm out of wood. Okay, so we need to make more. That And I'm going to go in and get warm and get a little bit of wood on the fire. There we go. And then the key is going to be putting one right here. Like that. And then if I can put the rounded one stand in front of the fire over here. And then let's take a look. Yeah, you know what? Leave ourselves with 10. There we go. Okay. Oh, I can see their fire. Look at that. Get a couple of chickens, or chickens, a couple of rabbits. There we go. And get them cooked up while we're waiting for wood to go. How many boards do we have? Okay, actually, let's do this. And we'll go and we'll make a curved foundation, and then we'll do up some planks. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. I wanted 10 left over, didn't I? That was foolishness. There we go. Okay. Now, what I wanted to see is if I could put the... Because this one here that's underground, is that actually even going to be able to place? So, what was that? That one? It's like, okay, actually, let me see, it's like that, right? Okay. Yeah. You gonna cook? I'll have to. Actually, I've got protein bars as well, so. All right. How are we doing here? Well, I think I think that's the general idea. So essentially what I want to do now is, you know what? Let me see if this helps a little bit. Okay. So what I want to do is, there's a wolf right there. Dude. Okay. What I want to do is continue. So there, I need two more square foundations for here, and then another round, a corner foundation for here. And now that'll complete my foundation placement all the way around the building. And then all I have to do after that is put in all the railings, and then put in a, right here, put in the doorway, and... Yeah, and that'll be the ground floor buffer, the defense buffer. That'll be complete. Eh? So that's pretty cool. All right, so I'm gonna need more. I'm gonna need more wood and all that sort of stuff. And it's almost morning, so we'll think that's good for now. I'm gonna probably have to make a couple shotgun shells and do a little inventory management. And until that time. Thank you for being here. I'm sorry I screwed up that episode, but I gave you the highlights. I mean, really, the rest of it was just me running around trying to figure out what the heck was going on. You didn't miss much, but we got a little bit of building done. We had a less than spectacular loot run. So all in all, not terrible. So all right, well, thank you very much, and until next time, you all have yourselves a great day. Bye-bye.